Good evening. What an energetic and spirited lion dance performance to kick off our celebration tonight. Thank you to Lion Dance, me and the high school students. And thank you for the Chinese Consolidated Benevolent Association every year for sponsoring the Lion Dance. And before the Lion, some of you might have heard Master David Wong playing the guzheng. But some of you may be just entering the City Hall. The guzheng is also a very, very beautiful traditional Chinese instrument. And we are very happy to have Master David Wong and to have Lion Dance Me help us to kick off our celebration this evening. Let's give them all a round of applause. And now I would like to say a few words in Chinese. 大家好，我係鄭可欣，我係亞太文化月基金會嘅主席。今日好多謝大家嚟食市政府咧參加呢個新年嘅慶祝。咁啊，希望大家身體健康，步步高升，新年快樂。我哋今晚咧個程序咧好緊湊，所以咧未必可以每一個項目咧都翻譯，希望大家包含，亦都希望大家有個好愉快嘅晚上。 Good evening, I'm Claudine Chang, the president of the APA Heritage Foundation. Although the celebration of AAPI Heritage Month in the month of May is our priority, but throughout the years, we always look for opportunities and special occasions where communities are coming together. And this evening is one of those occasions. At the beginning of this year, we are also, just barely 30 years ago, we are also very excited to welcome the new year because this January is very special. We actually have two new years to celebrate. Aside from the regular January 1st, Lunar New Year is also arrived early this year. So we were also excited two celebrations throughout the whole month. However, before long, we found ourselves so saddened by one tragic news after another. Whether for the loss of lives from Monterey Park to Half Moon Bay, and more recently in Memphis. It really didn't matter who the victims were, the color of the skin, because there was loss of lives and it affected all of us, all of us. We pause during the New Year celebrations to pay tribute to the victims, to remember all those who lost loved ones. We pause to think about what can we do as a community, as a city, as a state, as a country, to address all these issues that have come, that have surfaced just in the first 20 days of the new year. And we paused to think about healing and how we can better come together. It really has been a very sombering 2 weeks. However, we are here tonight, or here together tonight, because I believe all of us feel that we really must carry on. We must carry on and celebrate as a community. I remember the first day of the Lunar New Year when many of us were at the Chinese of Chambers event at Portsmouth Square. And that was just the day after the tragedy in Monterey Park took place. I vividly remember Mayor Breeze's words on that day reflecting upon the tragedy, and our mayor said, this is the time where communities should get together. This is a time where we need to treat each other with mercy, with kindness, and love. Mercy, kindness, and love. That is the spirit of this evening's celebration. We thank Mayor Breed and the city officials for bringing us here. And without further ado, please welcome Mayor London Breed.
Good evening, everyone. I must say that it feels so good to be here. And it feels good to be here because not only do we have a packed house, but we have so many people from so many different places around San Francisco, around the Bay Area, and around the world. I want to start by thanking Claudine Chang for her words and for reminding us of the challenges that continue to persist in our country, but also highlighting how we continue to come together. We continue to come together to support and uplift one another here in San Francisco, because we know that although those tragedies have occurred, and although we know there was loss of life and sadness, we also recognize the significance of the resiliency of these various communities who have been faced with these various challenges in San Francisco. I applaud our diversity as our strength and how we come together. We celebrate Lunar New Year today in City Hall. We celebrate Black History Month Friday in City Hall. We come together collaboratively to uplift one another. And that is really a part of why San Francisco is so special. So I want to thank Claudine for her work and her advocacy of bringing community together. And I want to thank my various co-hosts here tonight for this celebration, including people you will hear from a little bit later, Carmen Chu, our city administrator, our city attorney, David Chu, our public defender, Mano Raju, our sheriff, Paul Miyamoto, and member of the Board of Supervisors, Connie Chan. Thank you to our leaders for being hostess here tonight to celebrate API heritage in San Francisco through Lunar New Year. Now, I know it's the year of the rabbit, which represents kindness and mercy. And my hope is that as we celebrate the year of the rabbit, and for those who are in our Vietnamese community, the year of the cat, that we remember those traits and how we work together and how we do things here in the city and county of San Francisco. And when you talk about togetherness, I really want to take this opportunity to appreciate our Chief of Protocol, Miriam Madroglu, as well as various members of the Counselor Corps, people who represent places from all over the world, including our Consul General from China, the Philippines, Japan, and Singapore, Indonesia, and Korea. Can you please stand? Thank you for your work, and thank you for your partnership here in San Francisco. And San Francisco also has some amazing sister cities, and I want to acknowledge those from Ho Chi Minh, Osaka, Manila, Haifa, and Seoul. Can you please stand, the chairs of our sister city committees? So many amazing people who care about not only the communities that are located in various parts of San Francisco, but how they connect to the rest of the world. San Francisco and our Asian community has a rich history, whether it's the SOMA with a Filipino community, whether it's Japantown, which is a world-renowned Japantown all over the world, or the events that we celebrate in Chinatown, and especially our Lunar New Year parade. San Francisco has brought together these communities and these traditions over the years to make sure that we never forget their traditions and how we celebrate and support one another throughout the course of that. So I want to really thank all of you and appreciate the Chinese Consolidated Benevolent Association, the Chinese Chamber of Commerce, and the various members of our Asian community who continue to show up and to celebrate and to come together during these challenging times, as well as our various elected leaders and our department heads and our officials. Tonight, it's really a celebration, and it started with Lion Dance Me, because the challenges of the world, what we should not do is allow it to dampen our spirits, to dampen our opportunity to celebrate, to come together, and to uplift. Tonight, you'll see various performances from a number of people. You'll have various uplifting speeches. You'll see a lot of elected officials. And what it all boils down to is, despite our differences, we still come together to celebrate one another and to celebrate culture and history and togetherness. So On behalf of the City and County of San Francisco, I want to thank you all for being here, and I want to just take one quick opportunity. Carmen Chu is going to acknowledge all the various elected leaders here later on today, but I want to just congratulate and thank our treasurer, Fiona Ma, who is the treasurer for the state of California. Thank you so much for your service and the work that you do and for joining us here tonight. And thank you, everyone, for being here to celebrate. All right, so I do have another responsibility today. Again, I want to thank everyone for being here, and at this time, to complete the program and introduce our various elected leaders and officials is... Oh, I thought you said introduce Carmen Chu. at this time, according to Claudine, I am going to ask the members of the counselor corps to come forward so that we can take a photo opportunity with me and other elected officials that are a part of our host committee. Thank you.
Thank you, Mayor Britt and members of the Council Corps. And now we have a very, very special performance for you from this, our student from Gordon J. Lau Elementary School. Let's go, Gordon J. Lau.
that bright infinity inside your eyes.
매일 밤 내게 날아가 꿈이란 것도 잊은 채 나 웃으며 너를 만나
Never ending forever baby
Another big round of applause for Gordon J. Lau Elementary School. I don't know about you, but you know, as we're sitting there, I was sitting right next to our city attorney, David Chu, and he keeps threatening that he's gonna do a dance routine. So I can't wait until he puts on bunny ears and bunny tails and does some hopping around here. We're waiting for that, David. Hello, everybody. My name is Carmen Chu, and I am so pleased to be here today. It seems like this celebration grows and grows and grows. So many people are here. It feels like we're multiplying like rabbits. And that's going to be the only joke I'll tell. But I do want to say a very, very happy new year to everybody here. It's been, of course, a challenging time, as many of you know, over the past few weeks. And we've seen this in countless communities. And really, the reasons why events like this are so important and why I want to thank our mayor, London Breed, for hosting these heritage events and making sure that she brings us all together is that it's an opportunity for us to recognize the diversity we have in our city and how special that makes San Francisco. So I want to thank Mayor Breed. I want to thank all of the folks who have helped to coordinate this. Of course, folks like Claudine Chang, who we couldn't do events like this without her help, Lion Dance Me, and so many others who have come together for this. I simply want to say Happy New Year to everybody. 新年快乐，身体健康。我系行政官朱家文，今日就好开心、好荣幸，大家嚟到呢度三房子师傅，祝大家新年快乐，身体健康，万事事意，多谢晒。I'll be recognizing some wonderful guests who have come to share their time with us today. But before I do that, I want to invite my co-host to come up. Of course, we've got our city attorney, David Chu, who we want to hear from, our sheriff, Paul Miyamoto, public defender, Mano Raju, and of course, district supervisor, Connie Chen. Please come on up.
Happy New Year, everybody. So I am... As I look out onto the audience, I think of the fact that San Francisco, as we often have said, we are truly the Asian American capital of our country. And this is an event that showcases it as we do every single year. I just want to thank you all for being part of the incredible diaspora that represents our culture, our history, and our community of activism. And it is true during this Lunar New Year season, this has been a challenging time. But as our mayor has said, as our city administrator has said, in the year of the rabbit, this is a time where we will leap up. We will stand for peace and prosperity and moving on to hope. And I just want to thank you for that. The last thing I want to say is Carmen did mention that we were whispering as the performances were happening. I do want to say that I heard a recent joke about Lunar New Year that only in San Francisco could the following people walk into a bar: the Japanese American sheriff, the Indian public defender, your Chinese city attorney, and our Chinese elected officials, because we represent the diversity of the world. And I will also tell you that next year, Manoh Raju and our sheriff, we are planning to don whatever costumes we need to dance with the kids. So I'm just committing that right now, if my fellow electeds will join me in that. And with that, I will turn it over to Supervisor Connie Chan.
It is so great to be with all of you today. I must say, I am honored to be one of the two members of the Board of Supervisors representing the Chinese American and the API community. I obviously am one of them, and the other, I would say, is our Board President, Honorary Chinese Supervisor, been representing Chinatown on and off for the last two decades, Supervisor Aaron Preskin, our Board President now. And along with my colleagues on the board, we're so glad to be with all of you here today and honored to be part of this event. I must say, though, I had the honor and the privilege just last Thursday to visit the White House, where President Joe Biden hosted its first very historic Lunar New Year celebration at the White House. I'm so grateful to represent all of you to join that event. But I have to say, Madam Mayor, you should be very, very proud. I say that we in City Hall of San Francisco have a more glorious dome, better lion dance, and better community really gathering in this place. And we should all be very proud about that, better than the White House. So I'm a witness to that. But in all seriousness, I am just grateful to see that, you know, having our mayor, having our colleagues here together, just bringing everyone together beyond just the AAPI community, but the communities of color just come together to celebrate each other and to just thank our foreign partners from overseas, the Asian American, the Asian communities, joining the Asian American communities in San Francisco and the greater Bay Area to come together. At the end of the day, we say that this is our culture together that we want to celebrate together. So thank you for joining us. And I'm so honored to be with all of you here today. Thank you. And here is our chef, Paul Maimoto.
Hi, good evening, everyone. And I'm very happy to be here. This is a celebration for the Lunar New Year, Year of the Rabbit. I do want to point out one thing, though, since I was just called out to wear rabbit ears and whatever else we're going to put on next year. Every year when we have the parade, the Lunar New Year Parade, I make it a point to perform and participate with a lion dance team and carry a dragon head. So I'll challenge you to come with me on the parade route and take part in our lion dance team, which represents SFPD, sheriff, different law enforcement agencies. And I do want to take a moment when we speak about the Lunar New Year of the Rabbit, signifying kindness, patience, and responsibility. It's our responsibility in law enforcement to keep people safe. And as has been mentioned by the mayor and others, we stand here in celebration during a time with mixed emotions, because as we try to celebrate together, and it's truly together that we do this, there have been instances recently which affect us all collectively together, instances of hate, instances of tragedy. And I want to make sure we reassure everyone, public safety, the police department, the sheriff's office, we're just as frustrated as everyone else with the behaviors that we've seen. I want to reassure all of you in the community that we are one here with everyone else, that our responsibility is to protect people and defend people against danger and harm are responsibilities that we don't take lightly, and we hope to hold and perform with the highest standards of integrity and honor. And you have that commitment from myself, from Chief Scott, for all of us that represent law enforcement here in San Francisco. And we stand with you in sharing the pain that we saw together. We stand with you in keeping us all safe in celebration as we move forward into the many festivities that we have tonight and in the days to come.
and we stand with you to protect everyone in San Francisco. Thank you. And one of our partners in the justice system and one of our partners in public safety is Public Defender Manuel Raju.
Thank you, Sheriff. Happy New Year, Gung Hei Fa Choi. You know, as a defense attorney, one of the things I think about is oftentimes the best defense is a good offense. So when we were whispering there, the sheriff was whispering to the city attorney, I think you just got called up by our city administrator. And of course, hearing that, city attorney got here first and decided to call us out before we had a chance to respond. You know, my first legal internship in San Francisco was actually at the Asian Law Caucus in Chinatown here. And I was in the Civil Rights Division, and one of the things we worked on that summer was bringing together different communities, different roundtables to facilitate collective understanding. And just last weekend, I was at this beautiful event in the Bayview Y, which was celebrating both Lunar New Year and African American History Month and Black History Month. And what it caused me to think about is that even though I know with recent events, a lot of our communities are going through trauma, and a lot of that trauma is actually generational, we also, in this country and in the city in particular, have a tremendous amount of intergenerational resilience. And I think events like this and events like we participated in last Saturday are exactly that kind of demonstrate that. And every time I come to City Hall to events like this and see that, I'm just reminded of the resilience and the beauty in this city. And I'm just so excited to celebrate this new year with all of you. So thank you so much.
Thank you very much to the co-hosts, David Chu, Paul Miyamoto, Manuel Raju, and Connie Chen. Thank you again. I'm going to ask them to stay up here because I'd like to invite all of our elected officials to come on up. And I'll say your name. Please come on up as I mention you. Our Treasurer of the State, Fiona Ma. Vilting Assembly Member, Treasurer Jose Cisneros. District Attorney Brooke Jenkins. Office of the Nancy Pelosi, Office of Governor Gavin Newsom, Supervisor Aaron Peskin, who is the President of the Board, Supervisor Mendelman, Supervisor Walton, Supervisor Ingardio, Supervisor Dorsey, School Board Members Jenny Lamb, School Board Member Alita Fisher, Lainey Motamedi, Lisa Weissman Ward. Have I got everybody? Assessor Recorder Joaquin Torres. Now, college trustees, come on up. Now, you're probably sitting there wondering, oh my goodness, are all of these folks gonna say something, right? What can they possibly say? But we're not gonna do that. Instead, we're gonna do a big group picture and a big group chant, okay? So all of you electeds up here, are you ready to say our holiday greetings? Can you say, Gung Hei Fa Choi? Oh, that wasn't good enough, guys. Come on, louder. Gung Hei Fa Choi. San Tai Gin Hong. Man Si Sing Yi. Chut Yap Ping On. Carmen is the best. Just kidding. Happy New Year, everybody.
And now we have a very special treat for you. Our dancer from Indonesia is really going to be a special treat. Let me strip myself with it. Let's give a round of applause. This is Indonesian. Thank you to the Indonesian consulate for coordinating this performance. I think every year we are trying to feature different special performances. So for all the other countries, if you're interested to participate next year, please let us know. We have a couple of community speakers with us. Representative from the Chinese Consolidated Benevolent Association and representative from the Chinese Chamber of Commerce. Please join me. Together, these two organizations are over 200 years old. They are the longest standing organizations in San Francisco Chinatown. And we'd like to invite the presiding president of the Chinese Consolidated Benevolent Association, President Tony Li, to give New Year greetings. 大家好，我哋而家咧系请中华总会馆嘅总董李灿同总统咧系同我哋致新年贺词。
尊敬的布里德市长、各位嘉宾、女士们、先生们，大家新年好！ 我非常高兴今日能够在这里参加三藩市市府举行的庆祝中国的新年活动。大家都知道，我们的欢庆春节是中华民族的最重要的庆祝活动，是中华文化的一种重大的文字传承。全世界的华人都非常重视，所以在中国以外， 参加庆祝农历新年的活动，我们的心是感到无比自豪。今日的活动亦显示出三藩市市府对我们华人及其华人社区的重视。在这里，我代表自美中华总会馆的同仁， 对三藩市市府表示衷心的感谢。在新的一年里，希望我们华人遵守法纪，勤奋工作，因为只有做好自己，才能赢得他人的尊重。希望大家同心协力，互相守望，共同发展。 最后祝三藩市全面兴旺发达，祝大家及家人身体健康，家庭幸福，心想事成，发财顺利。多谢大家。
Thank you, Presiding President Lee. And next we have the President of the Chinese Chamber of Commerce, Donald Liu. 我哋下一位係中華總商會嘅主席。
Thank you, 恭喜發財, 新年快樂, 身體健康, 祝大家兔年, 大吉大利。 Madam Mayor, thank you for hosting this event every year. Every year seems to be better and better and bigger and bigger. Congratulations. And member, representative of Asian Americans, country from Asia, thank you for being here today to celebrate Lunar New Year with all of us. Greetings. May the year of the rabbit or the cat bring you many blessings. As the China Chamber of Commerce celebrate Lunar New Year, we are reminded of the tragedies in Monterey Park and, in Half Moon Bay, it is. They affected many Asians community throughout the state. Our condolences and sympathy goes out to the victim families. May they be comforted and find peace. I want to go back to the history of the Chinese New Year parade. In the 1860s, Chinese Americans started Lunar New Year to showcase our tradition, our people, and the culture against, you know, a very challenging backdrop back then. Fast forward to today, we as a community are still facing many of the challenges. Most recently, anti-Asian hate and the challenges in recovering from the pandemic. You know, from this humble beginning, the parade has become the largest cultural event for the region and also the biggest Chinese New Year parade outside of Asia. It is part of, it has also become part of the Asian American community parade. It is part of the fabric of the city, an Asian American and San Francisco pride. This month-long celebration is the most significant economic event for Chinatown, bringing as much as a third of the annual revenue to Chinatown, but not only to Chinatown, but also to the surrounding neighborhoods. With the opening of the Central Subway, we are hopeful that more people will attend the parade through the newly opened subway stations, but also to bring in more visitors into Chinatown throughout the years. This year, I'm happy to announce that coming this weekend, we have in the street fair, we have more than 100 vendors. And in the parade, we have over 120 units. 26 of them will be floats. 5 of them will be community floats. And this year, we have more community floats than ever before. Corporate sponsorship hasn't really come back yet. Finally, may I and all the law enforcement chief, sheriff, thank you for very encouraging word about providing additional safe security for the upcoming weekend of the parade. Thank you, Mayor. Thank you.
Well, we are not following the, we're going to get out of the script a little bit. Madam Mayor, would you like to join us back on stage? We have a special presentation. And I would like to invite the volunteers that really, really help with this event. Al Perez, who produces the show, Al. Commissioner Al Perez. Thomas Lee, Grace Horikiri, and Kevin Chan, please join us. Kevin. Mayor, since this is New Year time, we want to wish you. Oh, wow. This is your first special portrait. Wow. So we want to make sure our city is blessed with good fortunes. And now the grand finale for this evening, we would like to welcome back, because she has sung here for us before, Flora Hui. Flora? Flora? Flora is going to sing two songs for us to send us off. And here she is.
Hi everyone, how's everyone doing? Doing good? I like to wish everyone Happy New Year's, 新年快乐, 身体健康, 兔年行大运. I'm so grateful to be here at the Mayor's Lunar New Year celebration. It is my honor to sing for all of you tonight. And because it is the New Year's, I want to share with you a Chinese song. It's called 新春中心. I hope you enjoy. So, music please.
Thank you. 多謝大家。Is everyone having a good night? I think it's time to have a little dance movement here. Are y'all ready to dance? Yeah. I would love for you all to stand, if you may, and let's get this dance party started. This is I Wanna Dance With Somebody. So here you go. Yeah! Woo! Come on! Woo! Let's dance! Yeah! Come on! Let's come out to the dance floor! You wanna dance? Woo! Clock strikes upon the hour and the sun begins to fade. Sooner or later, I'll figure out, come on, how to chase my blues away. There you go. Woo! I've been alright up till now. It's the light of day that shows me how. So when the night falls, come on, my lonely heart calls. Woo! Oh, I wanna dance with somebody. Ooh! Somebody, yeah, I wanna dance with somebody, woo, with somebody who loves, here we go, I wanna dance with somebody, hey. I wanna feel the heat with somebody, yeah, I wanna dance with somebody, with somebody who loves me. Fell in love and lost my senses, spinning through the town. Sooner or later, the fever ends and I wind up feeling down. I need a man who take a chance on a love that burns hard enough to last. So when the night falls, come on, my lonely heart calls. Somebody, let me hear y'all. Woo, I wanna feel the hey. Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. Come on, y'all. With somebody who loves. Come on. I wanna dance with somebody. Come on. Woo. I wanna feel the heat with somebody. I wanna dance with somebody. Yeah. Woo. With somebody who loves me. You wanna dance, say you wanna dance, yeah.
Thank you, everyone. Happy Chinese New Year. Sunny Falo. Thank you so much.
Thank you, everyone, for coming. I hope you have the best time. And on your way out, make sure to pick up your own fortune cookie. Happy New Year. Thank you, everyone.
Got it, see?